As you know, you know. Show y'all what to do with these bad boys. Make a breakfast sandwich with them. Heat up you a pot. Put you a little vegetable oil up in there. Get you a little roll that's left over from Italian beefs. You know what I'm saying? A little Italian beef bun. We gonna cut them in half. Cut them in half like that. Now we gonna smash these motherfuckers. We want these flat. Smash those down. We want them flat. Get old French roll and flatten them on out. You know, we're gonna toast them on up real good. Flip them on like that. We want them flat. Alright. We want them just like that. Set them to the side. Once you get them like that, set them to the side. Set them to the side like that. Show you the next thing. Get you two eggs. Get you an onion. Slice it like that. Not too much. Hit it with some black pepper. There's a little bit of cheddar cheese. There's a little bit. And a little bit of mozzarella. Stir that up. Let those cook to your desire. I want mine a little hard. Right there. Set that on top like that. Put that to the side. Spread them down the middle. I'm gonna spread it just like that. And we're gonna do the same one with this. We're gonna split it open like a butterfly like that. And start frying. Let them cook on up. Sprinkle with a little bit of black pepper. Ready to come off.